everyone, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. The G20 summit began on Friday in the city of Hamburg in Germany, where the world leaders assembled to discuss issues of terrorism, women empowerment, opening up trade and whatnot. The Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi is also a part of the summit. The Prime Minister held bilateral meetings with the Japanese President Shinzo Abe and his Canadian counterpart Justin Trudeau, along with informal interactions with a number of world leaders on the sidelines of the G20 summit in Hamburg. The Indian PM discussed a host of issues with the Canadian and Japanese leader. Prime Minister Modi last met Justin Trudeau on the sidelines of the Nuclear Security Summit in Washington in April 2016, while he met the Japanese leader at the annual bilateral summit in November last year. Japan is India's largest bilateral donor. Japanese Overseas Development Agency, ODA, supports India's efforts for accelerated economic development, particularly in areas like power, transportation, environmental projects and projects related to basic human needs. PM Modi also had a brief chat with many world top leaders, including the US President Donald Trump, British Prime Minister Theresa May, German Chancellor Angela Merkel and the French President Emmanuel Macron. Before the formal session of the summit began, the world leaders also posed for a candid photograph. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.